I unboxed a bunch of Metal Hero models from eBay, including this Elrond, which has coincided nicely with talking to J-Max, Army of Middle-earth, over on his recent video. We were talking about putting more effort into painting our heroes. The beacons of subscription are lit.
And Rohan will answer. Muster the Rohirrim.
My main plan is to at least take my time and be more careful.
Thank you.
is it finished? I did take my time and took more care of the details. I think it was 4 to 5 hours. And it is kind of where I would normally leave it, but I've spent even more time. I've done everything I would normally do, and probably more. So at that point, I started doing my montage shots. And then, the battery died. But did give me a whole day where I wouldn't be able to work on it, to think about it. So on Saturday, I could go back in the garage, and either finish the montage, or push my painting to places I haven't been yet. So I'm finally using my Army Painter detail brushes.
Just want to give it a fucking trim. Fucking pull it out. Should I have used these? Oh, I should have used these ones.
Maybe back in with this as well.
Yeah, I missed some bits. No. Did I touch it? Couldn't tell. Did it? Touched it. Oh no. I'll do that now. It's kind of there. think I did it.
So there we are. I decided to try new things, had some mess ups, but they were fixed. I'm pretty sure I at least attempted a passable edge highlighting on my armor. I think I didn't do it completely right on my cloak, but I have plenty of other heroes and opportunities to paint to try again, which is fun. Thanks for watching so far. Stick around to the end for the montage. But for now, for those who are still here, and if you haven't done so already, like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you for those who have subscribed already and have been. Lovely jubbly. Roll that footage.
It's quite cool.